Welcome along everyone for this Sunday press conference, the last one with the OK category, the three winners after what has been a fantastic last race of the weekend. In the center of the picture is Dexter Patterson driving for Kart Republic. On the left is Harry Thompson for Ricky Fling Motorsport and Niklas Nilsson representing, of course, Kasim Schumacher Motorsport. Dexter, we're going to start with you right away. Congratulations, first of all. It has been an absolute fantastic weekend for you. You have seemed unbeatable all through the way in the heats and in the final as well. You must be delighted.
Yeah, thank you very much. Good weekend, new team, and yeah, we seem to have done really well with the package, and yeah, pleased with it.
So you seem to have been in control for each of the qualifying heat and the final as well, even though it was quite hard, I guess, in those conditions. Where did you find the difference on such a track? Is it like the practice? Is it like maybe the switch of chassis, as we know that you've changed team recently?
I think probably the team change is one of the big factors, but I quite like the track as well. First time here, but yeah, it's good.
That's a nice conclusion for what has been quite a difficult season for you, I guess. This is your first in the category. If you look back to it, what are your thoughts about this?
Yeah, it's been a difficult start to the season. Struggled for pace, but now I think we've got good pace to do well in the Worlds in a couple of weeks.
All right. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Moving to your right and to the left of your picture is Harry Thompson for Ricky Flynn. Harry, congratulations on being second. You as well, second in the overall championship, if I'm not mistaken. So is it the end of season that you had expected?
If I'm honest, not really. First year in senior. So obviously a great result for the championship and pretty good result to finish off the weekend as well.
If you look back once again at your season in a wall, you've been very well performing here in Hesse. Was the feeling similar that you could do as much as a performance in the other tracks?
I thought we had strong pace here, if I'm honest, but Dexter and Kart Republic had a little bit more pace. So we'll see moving on to Kristianstad and races in the future, and hopefully we have as much pace.
How was about the strategy this weekend? Because once again, we've had pretty much all the rounds in the championship in very hot condition, this one included. How was it? Can you talk us through about the tyre management, for example, how you went through the heats and the race?
Yeah, weather like this, you have to be smooth to not run them out. Tyre degradation. So, yeah, just have to be smooth in these conditions and don't overdrive, because if you do, you'll be struggling towards the latter stages in the final heats.
All right, congratulations, Harry Thompson.
Thank you.
Finishing P2, moving along to Niklas Nilsson, third overall, Niklas. Quite a good result at the end of what must have been a difficult weekend, I mean, through the heats and the final regarding the conditions. Can you talk us through about your thoughts?
Well, I mean, this was definitely one of the better weekends we've had in the European Championship. To be honest, I'm quite happy with the weekend, even with the qualifying and the qualifying heats as well. We've had a difficult championship, and I'm very happy to be back on the podium, and this is where I think we belong. So, yeah, obviously now things are changing as well for the future, so it'll be quite interesting to see what's going to happen.
There's one more round to go, the World Championship in September. Can you give us your thoughts already ahead of this round? We've heard from other drivers that they consider the championship, European Championship, to be some sort of big practice coming to the Worlds. Do you share that kind of feeling? Or
sorry, again?
We've heard from other drivers who consider each round of the European Championship to be some sort of practice for the Worlds. Is the World Championship the big objective for you?
Well, yeah, obviously, I mean, the stuff that we test here and in the other championships as well is definitely to find the right package for the World Championship. So, I mean, we've used this championship to do that as well, and we will use the upcoming races and for sure some more test days to find the right package.
All right, thank you very much. Congratulations on finishing P3. Congratulations, of course, to the three of you, and best of luck for the World Championship. Thank you.